Hello, Fear the Meerkat here. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. Just to show that I'm not constantly cheating, and only cheating occasionally, I am gonna try this without saving for a while. I can afford to lose a few lives here. I'm also not going to show everything off because watching me answer the trivia questions is a bit boring. But if there's something new, or I have something witty to say, I will be showing that off. Now, if you choose to believe that I'm not showing something off because I'm saving, then that's up to you. Okay, as you can see, I allowed myself to get that wrong. Fortunately, I can still get these. Okay, I guess you only get one chance of those. That is a shame. Okay, no offense, but if this is a timed boss, I am gonna save it, because the timed boss will kill me. I would skip over this if I could. That was very hard. See, I'm reluctant to go there because I don't like the look of that witch one there. I don't like the look of that skull either, so... It's amazing how much the controller causing you to move at a snail's pace affects how quickly you can do one of the time chances. I'm sorry, but this time I'm using save states. That's as far as I can go without them. This time I'm using them. I wonder what these ones do. Ah, yes, now we know why the sister's been... ah, yes, now we know why the sister's been telling us these things. Sorry about that, I'm a bit cold. Okay, so much better about these time things now. I've noticed that some of the questions repeat themselves. These are both going to be worth doing, because the more of these joke cards I have, more time things I can skip. I don't know what that thing does, but it does not look nice. However, I'm not really sure how I can avoid those things. Can't go up here without passing on. Can't go along here without walking past one, so I guess I'm just gonna have to find out. Ah! I thought those things might just... I didn't know what I thought, but this isn't as bad as I thought it would be. This one is actually pretty easy. Oh, I like how there's different sounds for them. Yes, sounds sufficiently disgusting. Now, I suppose I have a choice here. Just gonna go this way. I like the way they boo even when you get a bit of life. Think you inevitably get to this one. Don't know why I said I think when it's clearly the only one between me and the staircase. There we go. I really apologize if this episode ended up being very short. Nah, she's not gonna give us it. I mean, for starters, I thought that the witch was inside that machine. I'm not convinced that you're really duty. You're not really her. Is this the credits? I really don't think we've won. I'm sorry to have to say this. I really don't think we've won. I think we're only in front once we fall over there. I also doubt all of these creatures are named after. See, they all seem to have a nickname as well. I'm not even sure if these are the real credits. I'm sorry, but Clank is really, really creepy. I don't care if it adds to easy or not. I care a bit. It does. But seriously, our thing is freaky. Turtles are quite cool. Nah, this is all gonna go last I'm probably gonna regret this, actually. If it launches straight into the fight and then we have a long cutscene, I'm gonna regret this. Not quite sure where that thing goes. But I don't really need to know at this point. You know what? Since I know I'm gonna regret this, I'm actually gonna end the episode there and hopefully in the next episode, I will be finishing the game. See you next time.